And I want to thank Congresswoman Marsha Fudge for hosting us. I've been talking so every time I think about Trump, I get allergic. Boy, we have 63 days to go. Well, thank you. Well, you just heard the next vice president, didn't you? In addition to thanking Marsha Fudge, let me also thank your great Senator Sherrod Brown. Also, two other great members of Congress, Tim Ryan and Joyce Beatty.